Okay class, today we will be doing a math test, so go ahead and get out a pencil and I'll be handing out worksheets.
Man, I'm starting to get bored of doing my stupid math test. What should I do today? I have an idea. I'm going to spit on a student. The student I'm going to spit on is robot.
You, gross. Boots, you just spit on me while I was doing my math test.
I sure did, you stupid orange robot from Robot and Monster.
Boots, that is not funny. It's disgusting, and it can be insulting and embarrassing.
Hey, what's going on over there?
Well, Mr. Alberto, Boots spit it on me while I was doing my math test.
Boots, how dare you spit on Robot while he was doing his math test? You know that you are not allowed to do that at all.
I'm sorry, Mr. Alberto. I thought it would be funny.
No, it's not funny. It's insulting and embarrassing. That's it. Go to the principal's office right now.
So, Boots, what brings you here to my office?
I spit it on Robot while he was doing his math test.
Seriously, Boots? We do not spit on students while they're doing their work. You know that it's rude to do that. And it's insulting and even embarrassing. That's it. You are suspended for 4 weeks. Go home right now while I call your parents about this.
Oh, gosh. I'm in so much trouble when I get home.
When Boots got home.
Boots, I can't believe you spit on Robot while he was doing his math test. You know that you are not allowed to do that at all.
I'm sorry, Mom. I thought it would be funny.
No, it's not funny. It's insulting and embarrassing. And because of this, you are grounded for 9 weeks. Go to your room right now and I will tell your father about this when he gets home.
Yes, Mom, if you say so.